Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back. Bye. That was interesting. Pokemon League was okay. It was, you know, is I like the twists where the grass gym, the normal gym leader was also Elite Four. Did have to do a couple throw a couple of revives, but I feel like I could have just gotten the starter Pokemon out for a majority of it. It would have been fine. Yeah, and Nimona doesn't take no for an answer, bro. She really doesn't. Okay, let's fucking boost up the size order. You know what? What the hell is right here? Let's go fuck up Nimona. Stop sending your love to Larry. Larry, I was actually, I honestly, when he said dragon types, I'm like, maybe I should save him now. what is this? Oh, this is just a man. Where's the moon at? What are my thoughts on the game so far? As a whole, look, the game in terms of the battles and what you saw there, I get it, you're like, eh, whatever. But like, trust me, look at this. There's so much to do in this game. Like, all these numbers I had to travel and climb through a bunch of obstacles and go through a bunch of caves just to get to each one of these people. It's you trust me, you guys are gonna have a lot of time on your hands. This is like 3 days I've been playing this game. 3 full days about in terms of investment so far. The only thing I wish, and I might sound a little bit spoiled. But I kind of wish they added more missions to do. I mean, I'm in post-game now, technically, right? So I'll find out the hard way, whether it's, you know, linear from this point forward. But for the most part, it's a very, very, like, satisfying game. And as an open-world game, I expected a lot less, honestly, from them. So you guys are going to have fun, trust me. What the hell is this? Also, one thing I really like in this game is that there's certain Pokemon that you have to evolve in a specific way rather than just leveling them up. Like, getting that B-Sharp Pokemon that she had, you have to go through a little bit of bullshit when it comes to, like, catching certain B-Sharp and then having B-Sharp kill other ones. There's the Primeape, as you saw, I needed to use Rage Fist 10 times. It's a little bit on the minor side. There's just lots of stuff, you know? Come on, I can't climb. Lame. Alright, let's see. Oh, damn, right in the middle, huh? Alright, guys, I'm gonna go mute.
Thank you.
Alright, that was wild. Wild. Area Zero. Area Zero is gonna have some roided out stuff over there. After seeing Ash get a call about Mew, I saw that episode of Pokemon. That battle was insane. I almost like teared up when I saw the Butterfree in the flashback when Pikachu was in the afterlife and when he faded out. And I'm like, oh my god. And then when you see Squirtle, Bulbasaur in the OGs, and then you see Butterfree drove me crazy. I was losing it. We haven't seen Butterfree in like 20 years. I don't know if any of you guys, kids, I don't know how old you guys are, but, yeah, that was insane. Give me a second, I'll be back. Oh, what's this? There's a Pokeball on the floor here.
Yeah.